Stop it and then start it again. And start it from where it stopped.